Hi everyone. So I got the Google Nest Hub, second generation with a 7-inch display. I just got this in the mail. I got this for free. I upgraded my Google Drive to 2 terabytes, and they were giving the Nest Hub for free. This is going to be first time opening up the box. I already took the plastic off and took it out of the box. Here's the Nest Hub. Then you get the book, Get Started book. And here's the brick, the power brick. And that's a cool clip to keep your wires tidy. We're gonna take the plastic off.
Hi. To get started, download the Google Home app on a phone or tablet.
I should have the Google Home app. Google Home. The Google Nest Home app found the hub. It's asking for this QR code. Scan the QR code. No. Bedroom. Wi-Fi network. Connecting to the Wi-Fi network.
The mic's off. The mic's back on.
It's pretty good. with the speaker and stuff like that. Now it's going through updating the hub. Okay, Google, what's the weather tomorrow? Okay, Google, remind me to water my plants every Monday. Hey, Google, make a call. Hey, Google, set a timer for 5 minutes. Save audio. No. finish the setup.
Hi, I'm your Google Assistant, here to help you throughout your day.
Hey Google, what's on my calendar?
There are three entries for next week. On Monday you have an all-day event called On Call. On Tuesday at 8 p.m. you have List Stuff on eBay. On Thursday at 8 p.m. you have List Stuff on eBay.
Okay.
Now, so Google can improve, it would help to know how satisfied you are with my response. How would you rate it, if one's the worst and five's the best?
A five.
What do you want it to say?
Get dog food.
Okay, done. And just so you know, family notes can be seen by anyone in your home. That means they'll show up on all smart displays in the same home in your Google Home app.
But that's pretty cool. Sleek, small. Sounds pretty good.
Okay, here's YouTube.